safe from death.
Wait.
Hey, what's going on? Right. Back to the whipping breach. Weapons ready!
How the mighty have fallen.
The warehouse Kong mentioned. I need to find out more about this harbor master.
You want to send for reinforcements?
Hey!
Look alive, men! Trouble's been sighted.
Nothing.
What?
On your guard! We have company! Weapons ready! What?
Marha! These thieves from the east are worth more.
A list of exotic foreign goods seized. Most from out of Baghdad. There are Kong's things. Vases and some expensive tea leaves. This should be what Kong needs.
Now you'll never make it.
see him! Wait, what? Hold on!
Da'irat al-Mal, ceramics, exotic wares, and rare goods, all on display. Your fate is sealed.
Out of Baghdad. If you want to keep my head, I better be able to check them all.
Instructions to search any and all foreign goods for an artifact. An ancient Chinese hairpin, specifically. This all starts at the harbor.
Javid is in trouble. Maybe I can be the next harbor master.
Rather you than me. Whose head do you think will roll next?
What the?
Wait,
what? What?
strongly worded letter to the harbor master. He let a hairpin slip through their fingers, and someone is not happy. There is a scent on this letter, and a familiar symbol. El Kululu. Looks like the harbor master is part of the order. The harbor master has set up this block. Foreign wares, especially for ancient artifacts from the... There is nothing more here. The harbor master is waiting.